up to you what you put on. You have cameras on right now. We'll make sure that will make you more happy.
Good evening. I just jumped it right into the dowel. Is that the way out? Should I take a closer look? Not yet. I'm just understanding the physics of how you work. There's a hole in the wall. It's a puzzle game, but it's also horror.
Something I don't think you've thought about.
What's that?
Do you have a TikTok account or anything like that under Hoodie's Variety Channel?
Yes, I do.
Because you can be able to link the
stream from one to the
put
other?
Your web address or whatever for the one and with the other shit. Okay, so what the hell are we doing? Do I need to push transition?
Only if you want the video cameras on right now.
So it's on the thing?
Yeah, it's on the game. And they can hear me.
Oh.
Yes, my wife has joined us, and I am teaching her how to do this so that she can help me do it while I'm playing the game, because it's kind of hard to play some of these games and control everything at one time. So I find that's why a lot of people seem to have an assistant with them. So I'm just showing her some of the stuff I can do.
You know, it would have been helpful to let me know that Mike was live so I can go back to work mode instead of adult mode. Be right back.
But we're in adult mode.
Oh, okay. That's why anybody would be able to pick you up considering I also shoot it. You have about an hour.
Oh, shut up. We don't do TikTok like that. So, I just opened my TikTok at Hoodie's Variety Channel. Ooh, I have 4 followers. And I'm following 4 people. 2 likes. But this is TikTok is more her thing than mine, so because she had just asked about TikTok, so I was showing her I have a TikTok. Okay, so it wants me to hit the X button. Uh-oh. I'm a hand. I'm a hand calling to ducks. Found the knob. I found the knob.
Oh my god.
Should we go find my body? So, I have figured out now that I can disembody my hand and crawl around, like think. It's actually kind of cool.
So are we like playing the game now?
Yeah, I'm playing the game now.
Okay, so I guess since we're like playing the game, and he said I have to sit here to watch him play so y'all can see my reaction, I need to hit transition. So here we go.
Well, I was actually going to show you one more thing before I went out to the thing. But you were asking about TikTok.
Okay. Cool.
So if you want to take TikToks of me playing, you can do so, and...
You can actually be able to go live.
You can?
I'm just not sure how to do it. Yeah.
I don't know nothing about TikTok, sweetie. I was just telling him that's more your thing than mine. I have no clue.
And I'm still new in this shit.
Ooh, yellow door.
And all as I can say, it's 5 o'clock somewhere. And I'm over 21, so hey!
Hey, more power to you. Could you maybe get me a beer?
Really?
Yeah. I'm sitting here playing with a porcelain doll.
Not my damn fault. I guess somehow it's my fault.
No, it's... Ooh, I'm in the lower east hallway, Kim. And... I'm looking around. Ooh, and I keep finding these vent holes everywhere.
Okay, y'all, I'm back. He asked me to get him a beer, so I did. He didn't say anything about opening it, so I didn't.
Oh, look at that. I found a bomb of some kind. The object reminds you of... Celebration.
Ooh, you have a new follower.
I do.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Thank you for following me. A time of wondrous light with family. Found some sort of bomb thing.
Yeah, maybe you should go through and start following other people. That would make it look better, no?
I found key.
Let's follow Gary. Let's follow Angeles. Let's follow... You asshole.
Uh-oh. Interesting.
See, he's playing this game, and I'm going through and doing stuff. on TikTok and shit. So, like, he's not getting my reactions because I'm not looking at the screen.
There she is again. Look at this thing.
Okay, does anybody know what the hey this tall thing is?
In the chairs without getting caught.
Huh?
Best I can figure, I gotta put the dolls in the chairs without getting caught.
Caught.
Caught. Yes, caught.
Sorry, guys. I thought that was funny.
Yes, my mouth decides it doesn't want to say words right sometimes.
In your profile, it says you only have 2 followers. But you know I have to do that, right?
Have to do what?
Go through and follow other people.
Oh, I found the last one.
Last one of what?
Last owl.
To be able to turn it on so you can see who's visited, who has visited your page in the last 30 days.
What, on that program?
See? Turn on profile view history.
Set the table.
Other people can see that you view their profiles in the past 30 days. Only you can see who viewed your profile. Only viewers who turn on profile views and viewed your profile in the past 30 days will be shown. You can turn this off at any time.
Set the table. So
my husband's phone. I don't know shit about it. I'm trying to get into it. This is a neat task for me. I'm not stupid or illiterate when it comes to phones, but technology is a different story.
Kim.
I was looking on like the phone.
I'm telling you the code.
I know what the code is. I can't even get to that part.
Okay, then paint the phone at my face. So they're all in the chairs. Are so beautiful.
Shit. Swipe up to unlock. That's what I'm doing. See? And now it goes to that shit. It doesn't bring up the keypad or nothing. Alright. So. I'm gonna try to go live under the Hoodies Variety channel. And wish me luck.
Okay.
Reading about life, guys.
Get it to unlock. I need to get them in order. Okay, Kim. Red, green, something just happened. Because it just vibrated the shit out of my hand. Let's go up on top and take a look. Set the table.
Tap the green icon. Swipe to live and navigation. So if you have 2 followers and 2 likes. Okay, so I must be your bold dum-dum or don't understand something or whatever. But I can't find it.
I did it.
What?
I figured out the puzzle.
Okay.
I had to put the porcelain dolls and the chairs in the same order as the girls with the dress in the picture. So I found Rose number 1.
Who's Rev Yolanda?
Rev Yolanda? I don't know.
I think it's somebody. Nobody. We're now following Heather Spengyard. Carson! We'll follow Carson. Follow Gary. Well, I should just go through and click follow and everybody. You know? I mean, you're following them. It's not like they're following you. You know?
Right.
Now we're following 25 people. Can't figure out exactly how to go live right now, but this is about the best I'm going to be able to do for this current time.
Go that way first. This is sucks. Turn the body. I think I have to restart. I fell off the track. I got stuck. Hopefully it'll let me continue.
Sorry.
Right there. Continue. Okay, so I have one flower and this is where she threw the broken dolls.
It is too damn quiet, you guys.
Fortunately, until I spend money, I can't have music. Kinda sucks. Look, baby doll head. What is Mike watching what I'm playing?
No, trust me.
Some buildings. And smoke.
Body underneath the ramp there. Whatsoever. All I know is I want something. Don't. Smells good. But not a good time to eat on channel. Puzzle. Down, up, down until I got the right level. Upper east hallway.
Where do you have to go?
That, my dear question, is a good question. I play here. I honestly do not know where I need to go. I have never played this game before. Okay, that was kind of uneventful in comparison to the other ones. The doorknob room. You know, for a horror game, this is real boring. Well, that was fun. Bet you missed it.
Yeah.
Should I go after or should I go on my own way? Mm-mm. There was a green hand that came down from this hallway, grabbed it down, and took off.
After the hand.
Okay, that's the complicated part of it. There's the hand.
You can talk.
Yes, I am, but I'm not going to stop you from talking either.
Did you just go in one big circle?
Yeah, I went back to my body. Something isn't right. Yeah, I just...
Oh my god, yes, I remember her. Oh my god.
Kind of weird. Oh.
She dates kids.
Nor do I. Do you remember this, Kim?
Mm-mm.
Yeah. Effectively call this strange room. What the hell? Oh,
a horse.
Hi, horsey. Demon horse jumped out of the abyss. Oh, okay. Well,
it killed you.
It killed me somehow!
This is supposed to be a horror video game. It completely fails 100%.
It's not very scary.
It's not scary at all. That's why it sucks. It's so scary I fell asleep to it already.
Oh, it killed me again.
She laughed at me too.
Party. Final run. Its spotlight is killing me.
Go pee-pee. He's standing here looking at you. gotta sit there and wait it out. Go, 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 go.
Damn it. Wrong button.
Be careful. Never, games like this, you never want to be in too big of a hurry.
I know.
Because that's when you fuck up. Is there a way to jump? Are you able to jump?
You got dash, you got investigate, you got pick up, and you got... I don't know what why it does yet.
Take your place. No. Over here. Okay. There.
Okay. What about it?
I want to see how far it goes out.
Are you taking Ganya tonight? Or do you want us to?
It don't matter. It does not matter.
We'll try it.
No.
I was just seeing if I can make it to the other side to get blocked from the light.
But what I'm thinking is you're going to have to come closer towards the screen instead of towards the box, because you might be able to make it through that way.
I hugged the boxes and I made it.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
Go around behind the boxes.
See? Yeah.
Go, 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 go. Wait.
But yeah, Lil was like, why don't you do a bunch of little videos instead of one big one? Because if I can beat it in the night, I want to beat it in the night. And then edit it down.
I think you have to go in thing mode.
Excuse me.
Gaia? You stay down. Lena.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Both of those entrances are no good.
What the hell?
I fell. Interesting. That was a good game.
That was stupid. One of the worst hours and 15 minutes of my whole fucking life.
Hey, I didn't say it was going to be a good game. I didn't say it was going to be a bad game.
You just said it was a good game. Like, hell, it was a good game. It was an hour and 15 minutes of my life. I'm not getting back.
But... Okay, well, that was a very surprising ending, so if you guys liked it, please like it and share.